Kune is the name of the beautiful song which I found in the village of Skrt in the west part of Pirin Mountains, in the valley, actually, in the west part of Pirin Mountains. This is a beautiful song in interesting rhythm of 13-16. Sometimes it can be written down as music notes, as like 7-8-A, like quick, slow. And in Pirin they have dances in this rhythm, but not so many. And I have created this beautiful dance because of the great song. And sometimes when I find very interesting song like Kune or Elerinka, I'd like to keep this song for the future. I'd like to keep this wonderful melody and to share with the people, but using the dance, the chance to survive, it's much better. And if you have a dance, more people can enjoy it and even can learn the song. Kuna is a female name, and the song is about that beautiful girl and her boyfriend who's coming to see her very often, and finally we're sure they are going to get married. But the rhythm is very interesting. The dance is a female dance, in holding the hands down, and this is done in an open circle. The dance has only one figure, but the movements in the dance are very typical for Pirin folk area, with the horizontal circles especially. Kune.
I'd like to practice only the basic step to the right side in the circle. What do I mean? Look at me first. Right, left, right, left. One, two, three, and. One, two, three, and. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Actually, two normal steps, walking steps, and then we have two small steps. But please keep moving, keep running. Ram tam ta ta, ram tam ta ta. Like you're walking on the street, you suddenly see a small stone, you want to jump over the stone. Ram tam, opa, ram tam ta ta. Ram. Oh, yes. And the other feeling is I'm very joyful today. It's a beautiful day. I want to see my boyfriend. This is the feeling. Okay, let's practice with music. Hi, Natasha. Hey. Это что вам? Right, left. Ta-ta, ram, tam, ta-ta. One, second measure, and now ram tam ta ta, ram tam ta ta. We start the change on number three measure, and the third measure is like this: step back, lift step, cross step. Those are number three and four measures actually. Instead of going forward, ram tam. Ta-ta. Now we have only the first step forward. Right, left, lift step. One more time, just number three measure. Front, back, lift step. Start with right foot. Right foot forward and left backward. E. Ram, tam, ta-ta. And then I continue. The weight is on the right. Lift step, cross step. I start with lift on the right foot. Lift on the right. E. Lift step, cross step. And from facing right, I turn to facing left diagonal. Like this. Look at me. This is my direction. E. Lift step, cross step. Let me show you number three and four measures. Third and fourth measure. It's easier to make both of them. Like this. Front, back, lift step, cross step. Actually, we have two lifts immediately each other. Okay? Try to do that with me, please. E. Front, back, lift step, cross step. Okay? One more time. Ready? E. Front, back, lift step, ram, tam, ta, ta. Okay? Everything from the very beginning, four measures. Ready? E. ram tam ta ta ram tam asiga ram tam ta ta ram tam ta ta. Good. And we're going to practice another movement now. I finished facing left side. In the Pirin folk dances, in this one, the next one, we have circles with the feet, horizontal circles, which are very typical for this style. But when you make this horizontal circle, try to straighten your knee, please. This is really important. And the foot goes very close to the ground, to the floor. We don't touch it, but it's very close. Actually, I make a circle from left to the right side and change. And meanwhile, I have three hops. Hop, 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 change. Hop, 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 change. Hop, 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 change. Hop. Hop, 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 change. Hop, 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 change. Hop, 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 change. Hop. Okay, we start facing left side, with hop on the left foot and straighten the right one. E. Hop, 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 change, hop, 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 change. Facing center, everybody. Straight forward. Mm-hmm. Front, back, lift step, cross step, kick, and circle. Front, back, lift, step, cross step, lift, 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 step, lift, yes. Then what we have is cross, step, lift, step, together, together, step, step. This is the whole thing. Look at me. Cross, step, lift, lift, on both feet, lift, lift, step, step to the right side again. One more time, the same. Cross step forward, E. Cross step, lift, step, step. Ready? E. Cross step, lift, step, step. Folks, when I finish the circle, please pay attention. First one, the second one, the foot steps, the foot was pointing forward. Step exactly forward. And then one, two, lift, step, step. One more time, the same four measures, last four. Ready? E. Forward. Good. The beginning. Remember, we have the transition on the third measure. And I really want you to think about this. It's nothing if you don't put this information in your brain. Imagine you're running to see the boyfriend on the street, in front of their door in the house. And you hope that this is the outdoor of the house, actually, the outdoor of the garden. You're running. Oh, I want to see her. Oops! His mother is in the garden. Well, it's just another good chance, but please think about this. This is exactly the step I really want. Okay, one more time from the beginning. Don't be scared. Adi. E. Asiga. Front. Thank you.
now, please?
Запис.
Thank you.